I wish I had an angel for a moment of love. I wish I had your angel tonight. Deep into the dying day, took a step outside.
Yeah. Thank you so much. It has been 5 years that Nightwish was here. And we were so looking forward to meet all of you again. Thank you! Celebrating this music in this burning hot Germany. Every year like this is, this is, if there's paradise on earth, it is here. Right? And it's an honor and pleasure to be back here. We're going to take you on a little road down memory lane. Are you ready for that? Fucking, are you ready for that? You are! Of course you are. This is Gethsemane.
bunch of floaters out there! Stay higher!
We'll be right back. Keep on coming. If Troy had some pipes here in Ethiopia on stage, I would ask if he sees as many floaters in Thames. Probably not. Anyways, yeah, floating. Talking about floating, this is the one. Where's my voice from my monitors? Okay, it comes back. Yeah, I'm supposed to tell you that we're going to do you a little bit of a love story. Hey, you're going to get one. Hello? Can I hear you? Okay, you're there, yeah. I just seen some security guys hauling the floaters off you. But anyways, like I said, we're gonna do a romantic story for you. There's a lover, and there's the loved one, and it's not going well. This one's called Devil and the Deep Dark Ocean.
shall my wickedness be your passion.
Reveal to me my true name. Oh, how I reach for soothing rain. Oh, no.
You are amazing. Our deepest respect for all of you who have been banging your heads in the sun all day, drinking beer hopefully all day, and still banging your head here with us so hard and so loud. Thank you. It is fantastic to rock with you again. However, you dreamers, be careful out there.
After sleeping through 100 million centuries, we have finally opened our eyes on a sumptuous planet, sparkling with color, bountiful with life. Within decades, we must close our eyes again. Isn't it a noble and enlightened way of spending our brief time in the sun? To work at understanding the universe and how we have come to wake up in it.
Thank you for rocking with Nightwish again. Thank you for traveling from wherever you came from for heavy metal and an amazing weekend with the most amazing bands. We hope to see you again with another Nightwish show somewhere else another time. Thank you!
most people are never going to die because they're never going to be born. The potential people who could have been here in my place, but who will in fact never see the light of day, outnumber the sand grains of Sahara. Certainly those unborn ghosts include greater poets than Keats, scientists greater than Newton. You know this because the set of possible people allowed by our DNA so massively exceeds the set of actual people. In the teeth of these stupefying odds, it is you and I, in our ordinariness, that are here. We privileged few who won.